And Clem with him. Why didn't Butch get Morgan out of there? Montana and that Parker girl. Don't come back without Clem Morgan alive.
Just turned down a big deal. Dan Kirkland, who's extending the railroad from Auburn to Sicomoro, wants me to supply the construction gang with beef.
And you turned it down?
Well, we failed the last time we tried to wrestle the Parker steers. So this time we'll let Yountis make a cash deal with Parker. Then we'll go after the dough.
I made a bet with Ann that I'd ride that horse within a week. And today is the last day.
That's the Parker spirit, Mary.
That's a mighty fine spirit, all right, but it never tamed a horse. That horse needs a lot of breaking.
Bit on this horse.
I did.
I was thinking maybe it'd make him easier to ride.
Well, quit your thinking. You always want to use a hackamore on a green horse. Here, get me one.
Branded cattle is too tough to get rid of so close to home. So when Parker collects...
I'll have Tex ride herd on the Parker outfit and tip us off when they start driving the herd north.
Yeah, it'll be much easier relieving Parker of the cash. Seeing that money doesn't carry a brand. Hey, Gil?
You're right. Here's luck. I'll see you later.
We're going to deliver about 500 head this first shipment.
Where do you want them taken?
Ed Yountis says there's an old deserted corral just before you hit Auburn. That's where we're headed. You take some of the boys down the lower range and round up the herd.
All right.
Dad, do you mind if Ann and I go along with them?
Well, I guess that's all right. Hey, Montana?
It's all right with me. Come on, Matt.
Extension is going to make us all rich. The line they're building right now runs from Auburn here into Sicomoro. That road bed is going to make our claims right valuable. Who's there? Come in.
What's up, Tex? Montana and the Parker boys have started after the cattle. They ain't nobody at the Parker ranch now, but old Jim Parker, Happy, and Clem Morgan.
We'll ride to Auburn and meet them there.
Seems to me this would be as good a time as any to grab Clem Morgan.
You mean to rush the Parker ranch while Montana and the cowpokes are riding herd?
No, we won't rush them this time. We'll outsmart them. Now listen. The stagecoach heading for Clear Creek doesn't carry any passengers. So Jake, Pete, Butch, and Limpy will all ride the coach, while the rest of you hombres and some of my men will hide out at Devil's Pass. And then...
Go down and cut out about 500 head.
All right.
Come on, Em.
Wonder what brings the stagecoach here.
I don't know. Ain't that funny?
Keep your hands off your hardware.
Don't make any fuss.
Where's Clem Morgan? Come on, tell us where Clem Morgan is and make it quick.
What's the meaning of this?
You're the man we're after.
Are you dirty rat? Right. Get out of here.
I wonder what's keeping him.
along.
All right, Jake, pull her out of here.
Look, Dan, there's a stagecoach. I wonder what it's doing at the ranch. Maybe there's something wrong. Let's find out.
Morgan away in the stagecoach.
Ann, you untie them. I'll find Montana.
Why, here they come now.
Man, boss.
Good. I'll get in and ride with him. There's something I want to ask him. The rest of you mount and ride along. You know where to go, Jake, so knock on it.
Headed for Sicomoro.
Your brother can get us into more jams. You better head back for the ranch, Mary. Come on, gang.
Thank you.
up with it.